Manufacturers have learned to add a lot of sugar to their product. This bottle can have as much as 132 grams of sugar added. But I don't want that at my family table. We're challenging the brands to support initiatives that improve the quality of our food. We need to implement these changes now.